feel like you can really get into Jason's head with a good teabagging. Oh man, whenever they start me next to the house, I die real fast. Yeah, whenever they start me next to a house, I usually die really fast for some reason. Oh, and I'm right next to the car too. That's fucking why. That's good. Pocket knife. A weapon so far. I'm okay with that. On the way, thank God. Someone called the police. The police are on the way. We got an old white woman on our team. Thank God. She didn't even know Jason was out. She just seen a bunch of teenagers running around. Called the cops. I mean, we are breaking into houses and shit, so if someone did see us. That's the main house. I'm staying away from that. If I go into the main house, I die. Especially this early. We just started. I'm not going in there yet. It could even be raided already. Who knows? But I do know houses like this aren't raided. Have to make myself play this because my anxiety gets so fucking high playing this game. God. Why am I tripping? Whew, this house was raided already. By me. I think I went into this house. This is the house I started at. These guys are all chilling together. I need to get the hell away. I'm gonna get. What is this? Bad spot. I don't even want to be over there. I got the keys. Shit, it's the wrong car. Wait, is it? Shook right now. I was dead anyway. Figured I'd give this guy the sleeping bag kill.